building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. I should be serving the Emperor, but instead my humble colleague put me on perimeter duty. An intruder! Nothing's fine!
Need ammo, like a lot. Saved. Now about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives.
What?
Right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the Archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the Mesa quickly.
Fits like a glove, but, for feet. Y'all need to speed up to make... Woohoo! I'll need to speed up to make the jump off that bridge.
Woohoo! We will need help with this. There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
enhancements? Incoming!
Shrine? What the heck is this thing?
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it by mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
You should ask around. See if someone knows anything.
How you... Let Miss Zircon make you a deal!
Mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You know we're not related, right?
Chat we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Right!
It's a trap! frequent this sector.
Thanks for the warning.
You are welcome.
Recorded on it.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.